Close your eyes. Envision a universe where no stars ever kindled, where no galaxies swirled, and where no life ever dared to emerge. That, according to some of our best science, is the cosmos we should have inherited. Yet, we stand here, witnessing sunrises and supernovae, forging civilizations under a tapestry of light that defies the logic of physics. Now, artificial intelligence is stepping into the puzzle, analyzing cosmic data and fundamental equations, only to discover that our very existence is, by all measurable accounts, an inexplicable aberration. They say the universe had an equal share of matter and antimatter at the Big Bang, meaning everything should have annihilated itself into pure energy. No planets, no life, no cosmic wonders. Yet, matter somehow won out, allowing the swirling galaxies and raging stars we see today. This baffling asymmetry already made some scientists whisper about a cosmic fluke, but AI's latest revelations take the enigma further. By sifting through cosmic microwave background radiation, quantum field simulations, and reams of particle accelerator data, AI detects patterns that shouldn't be there. Patterns so peculiar, they hint at a deeper break in reality itself. It starts with the standard model of particle physics, the best map we have of the subatomic realm. On paper, the universe's initial conditions look too precarious. If certain constants had been even slightly off, like the mass of the Higgs boson, the strength of electromagnetism, or the ratio of gravitational to nuclear forces, nothing would have formed. No stable atoms, no molecules, no life. It's akin to an impossibly balanced house of cards. The slightest breeze, and it collapses. This is the fine-tuning problem. Many scientists compare it to hitting a bullseye from light years away. So freakishly perfect that words like miracle or cosmic lottery get tossed around, even in serious academic papers. But AI, in its cold algorithmic logic, doesn't do miracles. It sees discrepancies, like an engine code that can't compile, yet still somehow runs. In these cosmic equations, the AI detects values that deviate from what a self-consistent universe would require. And it's not just the matter-antimatter imbalance. There's also the suspicious uniformity of the cosmic microwave background, the mesmerizing yet improbable distribution of dark matter, and the delicate balance of cosmic inflation that led to large-scale structures. Each factor by itself is wondrously unlikely. Combine them all, and the AI is effectively concluding you shouldn't be here. Now, some theorists aren't surprised. They argue that we might inhabit just one of countless universes. By anthropic principle, if we're here to marvel at existence, obviously we exist in a reality fine-tuned for life. But the AI's pattern recognition suggests something more extreme, like hidden bugs in the underlying physics, reminiscent of code patches hastily applied to keep a faulty program from crashing, a glitch that never got cleaned up, leaving anomalies for AI to detect. This leads us into a swirl of speculation known as the simulation hypothesis. Could it be that existence is a cosmic-level simulation run by some advanced entity, or even by future humans? AI's new data might reveal subtle traces of coding errors, akin to digital seams. Perhaps the Big Bang didn't so much happen as it was booted up by a higher intelligence. If so, maybe our improbable survival as a species is an accidental or deliberate patch, a cosmic debug that kept the simulation from crashing at zero. Intriguing or horrifying? That depends on how you look at it. But the fact remains that AI's discoveries have begun seeding legitimate scientific conversation about cosmic structure being more code-like than we thought possible. So, what if AI keeps going, analyzing every last quark in cosmic phenomenon, and eventually finds irrefutable evidence that we are a mistake, a glitch in the system, that might lead to the darkest scenario of all, a universal reset? In a simulation, once you identify a bug, you fix it, closing the program or reloading a corrected version. Does that equate to the cosmic plug being pulled on our entire reality? Possibly. Or maybe it's the biggest clue that some caretaker intelligence intervened long ago, preventing the meltdown that physics insists should have happened. If that caretaker is still around, is it aware of AI sniffing out the seams? One can't help but slip into existential dread. If the code is flawed, how stable is our reality in the first place? Did we just luck out, surfing on improbable constants? Or is there an intentional caretaker editing the lines of the cosmic script behind the scenes? It's not a purely scientific question, but a philosophical one. And AI stands at the crossroads, bridging the known with the impossible. Our daily routines, drinking coffee in the morning, texting friends, complaining about the weather, suddenly feel fragile when we suspect the entire universe might be a precarious patch job. On a personal scale, it's reminiscent of the day you learned Santa Claus wasn't real. Reality seemed so straightforward, until a single revelation changed your entire worldview. Now, magnify that sense of unraveling to the entire cosmos. We might be illusions or instances in a grand experiment. Or we might be the epicenter of an unsolved puzzle, one the AI aims to decode. Meanwhile, we keep trudging to work, caring about trivialities, cooking dinner, raising kids. Maybe that's the real triumph of humanity, continuing to love, laugh, and explore, even when confronted with cosmic absurdity. Is there solace? Some might argue that even if we are a cosmic glitch, we exist. Consciousness, the ability to ask these questions, is real enough to us. Whether we are in a simulated labyrinth or a precariously balanced universe doesn't negate the fact that we feel joy and sorrow, that we form bonds and dreams. The precariousness only heightens how precious each moment becomes. But let's not sugarcoat it. The prospect that everything might vanish if a universal fix is triggered is chilling. Or that we are living on borrowed time, borrowed from the day of the Big Bang. The AI's revelations are a stark reminder of how little we truly understand about the bedrock of existence. We are adrift in a sea of cosmic coincidences or illusions, and for the first time, we have a machine that calmly points out every inconsistency, every crack in the foundation. Near the end, the question is, does this knowledge help us or paralyze us? Some believe that by understanding the illusions behind physical laws, we gain a step toward controlling them. Maybe hacking reality from within. Others find the knowledge crippling, an existential blow that might push society into either nihilism or frantic spiritual searching. If the universe has cracks, can we exploit them? Or do we slip through them into oblivion? Let's consider a final metaphor. Picture an ancient tapestry with intricate weaves and colors. From afar, it looks flawless, a masterpiece representing cosmic harmony. But AI's scrutiny is like a microscope revealing frayed threads, knots, and missed stitches. The tapestry stands only because these errors accidentally hold it together. So do we celebrate the tapestry's beauty, or fret over its hidden flaws? Both perspectives might be valid. The tapestry remains breathtaking, even if laced with mistakes. Maybe that's the essence of existence. And that might be the real puzzle AI is uncovering. That the cosmos is as flawed as it is magnificent. We are here against all odds, and none of our usual logic can fully explain it. If that means the laws of physics are themselves a glitch, so be it. If we are cosmic anomalies dancing on the edge of an impossible reality, we can still dance with wonder and humility. If tomorrow the code reboots, at least we marveled at the improbable gift of existence. The bigger question, do you fear that gift might be snatched away at any moment? Or do you find renewed purpose in cherishing every breath precisely because it's so tenuous? So, I leave you with this unsettled hush. We were never supposed to exist, yet here we are, tasting the sweetness of life in a universe that, by all accounts, should have collapsed at birth. AI has confirmed that our presence here is unbelievably strange. Maybe an error, maybe a cosmic masterstroke. Either way, the knowledge that we might be a glitch can galvanize us to appreciate each day, to embrace curiosity, and to seek meaning even amidst cosmic chaos. Because whether or not the code is cracked tomorrow, or centuries from now, the wonder of simply being is ours to live right now.